eyes.
When she's just three people in disguise.
People always think that they can treat the big girl like shit because we're sweet and we're harmless and we should be happy that you're even talking to us. But sometimes we've had a really, really bad day and some scrawny little asshole says the wrong thing at the wrong time and suddenly we're not happy that you're talking to us and we're not sweet. And most of all, we are not harmless. Sure, it's really funny, but I just can't quite hear it.
Soil, sand, rock, and all manner of plant life. Do you want to see something cool?
Sure.
Burn one to cut you, and you're infected, but we're going to help.
Feel how they communicate to you. The subtle signals of nature. Pheromones, vibrations. You can give life.
But there is such a thing as giving too much.
I mean, they were soldiers before they were teachers, so.
I'm done with this.
Except you kind of aren't.